What's going on, guys? Gamer Dragon here. More My Summer Car. We are going to quickly go and have something to eat. Have a pizza. Let's go and take a pee quickly. And then we need to get back in and hopefully we can get the rest of the engine done. Just a little bit hungry. It's even a day, this isn't too bad. So let's get back out. What's the last part for this? Right, so we have just done the air filter, so now it's the fuel strainer, which is on the floor down there by the look of it. This is all doing the engine compartment, apparently. Let's see where this goes. Okay, can't go on the engine in there, can it? See, I think this engine needs to go in there now. Did I? I must have done because I can't do anything else with that in there. So, right. I wonder. Let's give this a whirl, shall we? Not like that. Yeah, it's gonna have to go on that hoist. I don't know if it's right. Got to go in headed at the back, so in that way that is. Need to pick it up by the block, you see, so I've got an engine. What's that? It's a deal here. Titan and hear a click when it's correctly placed. Oops. Let's get this right here. So where did that, bolt into that bit there? This one would bolt into there. Right, oh, I get it. Oh, okay. Right, close. Let's try. I need the 10 mil. What's happened to my car? Oh no. Oh no, that's even worse. Oh dear. Interesting. Right. Now, right,
we're gonna work.
Yeah, okay, fine. Right, now, I've got to work out some way of getting this engine out of there. Now, remember, sir, there is a push. Hang on one second, I'll be back in a minute, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Every time I do a recording, my dogs decide that's the time they want to go out in the garden. So I'll just have to go and open the door for them. Right, now, I was just going to have a quick check on the player controls here. And push is J. So that's what we need to try and do here. We need to try and push. Let's pick that up first. Move that out of the way. Put that over there. Right, now I need to try and push this out of that hole. That might be better if I didn't get down there. Oh dear. Right, so we say J, didn't we? Oh god. Come on. Oh. Awesome. It's probably not done any good to the actual car itself, but right now let's get all the way up now. Right, let's get directly behind that. This goes in, I'll be... Oh dear, it's a bit too far forward, I think. How about there? Oh, I've gone too far now, haven't I? Oh, come on, that's looking about right, isn't it? I'm a bit paranoid here. What's going on? Oh, that's too far forward, surely. That's too far backward, even. Right, this is harder than I thought it was going to be. Let me just a quick look over here on what I need to do. Actually, you need to place the fully assembled engine into the carry bar. Yeah, blah blah blah. Correctly placed from 2 feet from the top of the titan. Screws the engine snap. Yeah, well, I don't have an eye. It's just trying to get the is that right there? Yeah, it's about right for the height, isn't it? Hang on, did it say... Sorry again, up at the top of this... Engine block, nothing starts. When in place, in car 311 more bolts. Right, okay. So I need an 11 for a start. Just a matter of working out where the bolts would be. One there. See it there. It's there, why don't we do it up? Why not? Mm. Right, what does it say? How many? Three, right. Where's that? What do you reckon it is? One right at the back, in the middle. Well, I don't actually believe it, but that certainly seems to be the engine in as we get to there. Now I presume we have to take the engine once out. Which is that one. Out of the way. So, cool. Right, so that was the fuel strainer, wasn't it? So let's see if we can find a place for the fuel strainer to go. There. One size 8. The other thing I wanted just to double check, are they? Yeah, they are, they're bolted in. So there's that, and the other way around to there, so that's all fine. Okay, clutch cylinder, air size, clutch cylinder, where's that thing? Right, clutch master cylinder. It goes at the back there somewhere, isn't it? Yeah. it was exactly pretty, but there you go. Oops. Two. Yeah, opened up. Right, clutch cylinder. Brake cylinder. Up there. There's a brake cylinder, so that goes down there. That's another 8. Screw on pedal. Now I think inside the car Right, clutch lining. So that's a number 7. Right, there's a number 7. Right, clutch linings must be down here, surely. Is that it? Gear linkage, clutch linings. So that must go from there to 7s. Which are there. Sorry guys, 1 second. Hi guys, sorry about that. Perks of having dogs, I presume. Right. So we were looking at working out how some bumps here somewhere. Clutch line in there, aha, right. One on that end, and I am presuming there is one around here somewhere. On the center, there. Right. Now we need brake lining, 4 nuts, 1 bolt, 7. Okay. That must be the me down here. That's gear linkage. Oh yeah, battery. Brake line then. Go around here somewhere. Like that. And 7 brake lines. About 7. One of those 7. Right. Now we need to find the one right on the bottom there. One, two, one, no. One, 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 another one. Done that one. I think that's it. Radiator. And grab the rad. Let's put that in if we can. And that's a 7 as well. That's 4 of these. Radiator. This is 4. Where is it? Yeah. That's what we want to get to. Okay. Right. I need the engine hack there. Radiator hoses. There they are. Radiator hose 3. Right, now I believe that is fine, all done. Right, now I need the battery. As well. Let's go in there. Now I did this. So over here, isn't there? What's that? Gear linkage. That must go underneath the car, surely. With the exhaust and stuff. Yeah. Add it. Yeah. Fine. Right, it doesn't tell me anything. On my notes about the gear linkage. Does it? Drive gear. Yeah, so this is obviously just the engine part, isn't it? So, I think... Right, so I think what we'll do. Oh dear, look at our fatigue and that. Yeah, so we better go and get that sorted anyway. Come on. Right, let's go and do some water first, I think. More of that in a minute, because we maybe didn't have some pizza, and we'll have some of that. Right, let's oops. Take a pee, and then we will go and sleep. Let's go and sleep. There we go. What we're gonna do is call it. There we go. So we're gonna stop it there. And then when we come back in the next episode, it will be we will go and have a sauna and then finish the car. So that's it for now then, guys. So I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys.